I'm Niels from Softube, and I show you the new Döpfer A101-2 LPG module that we just released last week. It's this module that is using a Vactro, which is a light source with a sensor. So it's like with an optical compressor, and it combines a low pass and a gate, so or a VCA. Which one you're using is on this controller over here. So this switch is either low pass or VCA, or in the middle you have both. So it can be a gate combined with a low pass filter. And due to the fact that these Vactrols have a very big difference between the different in the series, so to speak, we moduled three different speeds of this element. So we have fast, medium, or slow, which is on this control. In this case, we have a performance module connected to this control. So I have this switch to control the switch on the module itself. Yeah. In filter mode, so the low-pass filter mode, we have the frequency over here, yeah, and you can see how bright the little light source inside is over here. Yeah. This is the second CV for controlling it with any CV from ADSR or whatever you want. This is the input level, and this is the resonance, yeah, of this 12 dB per octave low-pass filter. And if I go to the VCA mode, this is actually the basic level, and this controls the output level, and it can go up to distortion. Yes, and so you can have very sweet distortion sound with it. In the middle, you have both, as I said, and with these two connectors, you can control whether it's a low pass or a VCA from another module. Yeah, that's pretty much a brief overview over the LPG new module for Softube Modular.